climate change deniers are almost all old. They're almost my age and older. They're very, once in a while you meet a young person who's a climate change denier, but it's very, very seldom. How do you know the world is round? What do you mean, how do we know the world is round? The ancient Greeks knew the world was round. How do you know the climate is changing? Because we've studied it. We've looked at the bubbles in the ice, the pollen in the pond silt, the tree rings. We scientists have studied it. Why do you think everybody's so concerned? Just this whole thing that there's a conspiracy of scientists to get rich from government grant. Yeah, as I joke, some of those guys drive Honda Accords. That's the kind of cash they're rolling in. No, you don't get rich studying climate change. So the reason scientists are so concerned is because the situation is very serious. The whole thing is the speed. It's the speed that the world's climate is changing. It used to be warmer in ancient dinosaur times. There used to be an inland sea in what is now Wyoming. But that's not the way it is now. It's just how fast things are changing. We're not going to be able to raise enough food to feed everybody. We're not going to be able to ship it to people around the world if we don't get to work.